up, YouTube? I'm your host, Eternal Films, and welcome back to the channel for some more Ultimate Team content. Today, EA dropped a lot of new stuff. We're going to start off by announcing that College Football 25 and Madden 25 pre-orders are up, and basically, they have a nice little MVP edition where you can get both games or both of the deluxe edition for the games in one bundle. It costs like $140, $150. So obviously you're going to get early access. You're going to get a bunch of goodies for both of the games. And basically it's confirmed that College Football 25 is going to have Ultimate Team. So that's kind of hype for content wise. Now for the overall game sake, I don't know how that's going to feel. We won't know until, when does it come out? June? We won't know until then. So it is what it is, and then you do get a goodie for Madden 24 if you do pre-order that. They went ahead and gave us a golden ticket fantasy pack for the first launch, so you could choose whatever of the four players that you want from the first drop, which is Breece Hall, Vincent Jackson, Darrington Evans, and Julius Peppers, and they are auctionable, so that's free coins. Like, I just recorded it, but I mucked my intro, but I went ahead and picked Julius Peppers, and obviously, he's decreased a lot in price, but that's free coins right there. That's like 650k free. I'll probably just put him on my team, just because I kind of want to make a decent squad before I call it quits for Madden 24, but basically, the main thing for Madden 24 Ultimate Team today, they introduced Theme Team All-Stars. So let's get locked into that. Obviously, it's a huge new promo, and honestly, it's not a bad promo. We got the Opportunity Pack right here. It contains three 95-plus overall elite players and either a 94-plus overall Theme Team All-Star player or one 99 overall Theme Team All-Star Limited Time Edition. I might open this for you guys in a different video, but today, obviously, I'm going to be focusing on the coin packs, which is, there's no quantity limit on them, so we're probably going to open up, why not, let's just open up all our coins worth. There's going to be basically a million coin pack opening of Theme Team All-Star packs, but let me quickly go over the stuff we could potentially pull. I'm not going to go over all their stats and all that, because there's a lot of cards. There definitely is a lot of cards, so I'm not going to do that. But we're just going to quickly glance over what we could pull. I definitely think this is a dub promo so far. We got Michael Parsons, LTD. We got Vince Wilfork, out of position. Mark Andrews, LTD. Johnny Manziel, LTD. William Perry, out of position. Odell Beckham, which is the reward, so I don't think he's pullable. We got Ed Tuttle, out of position. We got Harold Carmichael, out of position, who is 2.7 mil. Micah is 1.5. William Perry is 1.6. So out of position cards have a decent value on them. I know there's more 99s than that. Am I missing something? I know there was a lot more. I just don't know what that'd be under. Team captains, Genki, Core. No. What is it under? Like, unless it did not release yet and it is like revealed it, but there's a bunch of cards for all 32 teams. All-Star Champions. I think that's what it'd be under. Okay. Let's not waste time on that. Let's see if they're in here. Honestly, they might not be in. Oh! Okay, so I didn't know much about this promo, but basically, they start as a 92, and then you can upgrade them to a 99. I really didn't know much about this promo. I don't really look into it a lot, especially since it's Madden 24, and we're at the end of the cycle, so it wasn't too exciting for me, but okay, I understand a little bit more. So basically, they start off as 92s, and then they get to a 99, and there's a player for every team, so that's hype. Let's get into these coin packs. So we get a 92 Donovan Wilson, which he is one of them. He is one of them, so, like, What do we have to do to upgrade this bad boy? So, okay, add 150 theme team coins to reach a 94 overall. Then you got all the way to a 99 overall, and you need basically like 5,500, basically around there, just to get him to a 99. So Donovan Wilson's obviously the Cowboys option. Corey Linsley, Tre'Davious White, I'm pretty sure he is. I think all the 92s are going to be basically, let's see. No, he is not. Oh, wait, he's Rams now. Oh, Rams got him. Yep, he's the Rams option. So, yeah, basically all the 92s are going to be the players that are the theme team All-Stars. So, basically, it's kind of like you're going for like, you're going for LTD or bust, because I really doubt any of these are going to have too much value. Right now, at least. You're getting a 94 Brock Bowers out of position. 92 Kevon Thibodeau. Okay, that's the obviously the Giants one right there. And like, how much are these things going for right now? 18K. So honestly, will this pack be worth it? I don't even know, because I don't even know how you get theme team tokens or whatever they're called. So that's definitely interesting. 92. If you quick sell them, no, you get training. So I guess you got to probably play head-to-head and some solos for the theme team coins. That's probably what you do. So I'm not really expecting anything from this Millie, but I'm going to go ahead and still open it for you guys. It is what it is. 89 John Bates, 94 Brock Bowers, 92 Kenny Moore, obviously the Colts one. Next one, A6 Samson Abukiam, 92 Javon Hargrave, 49ers. Travis Etienne Jr. as the Jaguars one. As the Jaguars. Zach Allen is the Broncos. All-Star Captain. Chargers All-Star Captain is Khalil Mack. But honestly, like, from a pack standard, these aren't worth it. It's like, it's literally, I mean, you can pull 99 out of position. So that is an option, but it's basically just a bunch of 92s that you can potentially upgrade, but nothing too crazy. Obviously, LTDs are in packs too, but what are the chances of pulling that? Pretty low. Okay, 94 overall tight end, J.C. Lethem. Out of position right there, I'm assuming. 93 Terrell Suggs, okay. 92 Tua, okay. So that's obviously the Dolphins All-Star captain, not bad. And we still got about, what? We got 600K left around. Got some 94s, another 94 J.C. 92 Blake Cashman, Tyler Conklin. So honestly, the pack itself, it's not worth opening these packs. It could potentially be worth opening up the special offer. Obviously, it's May, so I wouldn't really recommend it. 94 overall cornerback Joe All. Okay, so we're getting some 94s. Nothing too crazy though. So I wouldn't really touch these packs. Wouldn't really touch them. Maybe touch the special offer if you still spend money in May, but honestly, from a pack standard, there's a lot of new cards for theme teams, so that's definitely cool. Michael Penix Jr., 94 overall halfback, but besides that, like this from a store aspect, I don't think I would touch any of this stuff. Because we're not pulling anything crazy. 92 Devontae Smith, that's the Eagles one. Jackson Smith, Cashman again. So it's like, you could pull a 94, you could pull some 92s, but nothing too crazy. Legend, Joe Montana, 92 Khalil Mack, 92 Tre'Davious White, Laramie Tunsil right there. Kalen Saunders, the Saints all-star captain. We basically got like, what, three more packs left. 94 JC. Okay, that wasn't bad. We all 92 plus basically from this pack. That definitely isn't bad right there. I think it would be a little bit better if you were guaranteed a higher overall from the non all-star theme team slot, but you're not. Joe Alt right there, 94 overall. So like if it was an 86 or like an 89 plus instead of an 86, this pack would be somewhat decent. But since it's not, and you're basically just gonna pull a bunch of 92s that you could potentially upgrade to a 99 overall. Joe Alt again. It's really not that crazy. DJ Moore. And that's basically all she wrote on that. So basically that's it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy this one. I hope you guys are enjoying the theme team all-star promo. Obviously it just came out, but I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope it treats you well. I hope you enjoy all the cards that your team's got. I know my boys, the Cowboys, got a lot of teams. We obviously got Micah Parsons, we got Ed Tuzhall, we got Donovan Wilson, and I think there's one more that we did get. I could be wrong. But I hope you guys did enjoy this one. If you guys did, please leave a like and subscribe for more content. It really means a lot. It really shows that you want to see more content from me, especially as we get closer to Madden 25 and college football 25. And I'm really excited for that. I obviously already pre-ordered it. Don't forget, if you pre-order it now, you get a golden ticket. Fantasy pack, you can choose whatever golden ticket you want from the first batch. And that's all. As always, stay safe, have a great rest of the day, and I'll see you guys for the next one. Peace. And you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much.